Hey guys, Jay Kapoor here, back again with another video, and in this video I will show you how to root RemixOS. If you don't already know, RemixOS is an Android desktop operating system that brings in some Android functionality to your desktop. I've already made a tutorial on how to install it on a pendrive or on a hard drive partition. You can click the I button on the screen to watch it now. So let's come back to the topic, how to root RemixOS. So first of all, you have to download this system.img zip or whatever it is. Just download it and make sure you have WinRAR installed on your PC, and just right click on it and click on extract 2. Now go to the folder where the file is extracted, right click on it, click on rename. It will be named as root, so just rename it to system and copy this file. Now if you have installed RemixOS on your pendrive, now insert that pendrive into your PC and go to my computer, open that pendrive and paste this file. If you have installed RemixOS on your hard drive partition, so just open that partition and just paste this file. Now it will say the file already exists, replace it, just click on yes. Now just start RemixOS as you normally do. Click on the start menu and you will see an app called supersu. Click on that and it will say the SU binary needs to be updated. So just click on OK or yes and select the normal method. Once the binaries are updated, click on reboot. Congratulations, now you have successfully rooted RemixOS. So that's it for this video. Click the red subscribe button because every day I try to upload something useful. And comment down below if you have any questions. Like this video if you like it, and I will see you in the next one.